there are a lot of important occult symbolism on the back of the $1 bill. On the left-hand side, you'll see the pyramid and a pyramid of Egypt. That's an Egyptian pyramid on an American dollar bill. The significance is very important. Above the pyramid, you will see the words Anuit Coeptus, which basically means in Latin, our enterprise is a success, or our project has been crowned with success. And the project, which is a success, is on the banner beneath the pyramid. Novus Ordo Seclorum, being Latin for New Order of the World, or the New World Order. On the bottom of the pyramid, you will see the Roman numerals for 1776. This exact identical emblem of the pyramid within the circle, the Novus Ordo Seclorum, was not original in America. It was first found on writings that are today in museums in Europe in the year 1774, 1775 by a man named Adam Weishaupt, who founded the Bavarian Order of the Illuminati, a secret society of Freemasons operating in Europe that had designs on the entire world and to bring about what they call a New World Order. At the top of the pyramid, you'll see the little triangle with the eye in it. The eye was the eye of Horus. Horus was the eye of God, the sun. And so the sun represented the pupil or the eye of God in the ancient Egyptian philosophy. And that's why you'll see the light emanating from around the eye. So it's the worship of light, Luciferianism. It's the worship of the coming forth of light into the world. And therefore our masters, these manipulating masters behind the scenes of world government who are manipulating all peoples, consider themselves to be enlightened despots, enlightened people. And of course, when you go to university, you graduate from a university, you wear the Masonic square of Freemasonry on your head to symbolize that you're an alumni. Alumni comes from the word illumini. You have been illuminated into the enlightened power structure of the New World Order. That's the actual basis for these symbols.